I mean, one thing that I love about our team, we don't give up. We never give up. We continue to stay and we continue to fight regardless of what was going on. Like, the referee stint today, that was chaos in itself. But I think we did a good job of staying locked in, and we gave ourselves a chance at the end of the game. So in that aspect, you know, I think we do a good job of just staying mentally locked in, but we got to turn those spurts into more consistent, you know, runs, you know, versus, you know, a couple of possessions of doing well and then a couple of possessions of taking off. So we got to put full quarters together and a full game together, which we haven't done yet.